What do you say to allow others to connect with you and open up? Do you make them pause? Sargento Cheese says, in its advertising, persnickety people, exceptional cheese. Yes, I was in Green Bay when I saw the ad. But with all the ads that you see in a day, why do you remember some and not others? Sargento uses a very unique word, persnickety, to describe itself. I wondered whether that was good or bad. Well, persnickety people, actually, it must be good if they're making cheese, but maybe not so good if they're in customer service. It depends, I guess. Regardless, it made me pause. And remember the brand, which is better than most of the thousands of ads you see each day. So what can you do to get them to pause and remember your message? Today, you really need to up the ante in terms of impact. What you say to and do for potential clients and current clients must be memorable. Simply put, the messages you send must stop people in their tracks. Make them pause.